And two Jacksonville players hurt on that play. That's Jamal Agnew, who made the catch and was ruled down, limping toward the sideline. And then left tackle Cam Robinson, also slow to get up. Pain. He got twisted here.
Yeah, very, very awkward tackle. Everything kind of gets trapped. And you can see that right leg just kind of stays.